Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make my convention swap card, and it's using the stamp sets Butterfly Prints, and then the greeting is from the Happiest Birthday Wishes. Okay, so let's get these out of the way. Aren't they beautiful? I love them in all the colors. The base of your card is Early Espresso, and it measures 8.5 by 5.5, and you're going to score it at 4.25. I've already done that. This time I'm going to use Baja Breeze, and this layer measures 5 by 3.75. Okay, so the espresso scallop comes from the Scallops number 2 die. And that's going to go here, and I'm going to actually pop that up with dimensionals. I'm just going to put 3 on the back. Okay, so the white circle comes from the Circles number 3 die, and we're going to use Early Espresso ink. Okay, next we're going to stamp 2 butterflies using the Baja Breeze ink. We're going to punch them out using the Butterfly Punch. Next we're going to use the Dotted Scallop Ribbon Punch. That's kind of hard to say. Okay, so now I'm just going to trim it. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is just attach this here. So I'm just going to put some adhesive on here. And then I'm just going to trim it. Okay, I'm going to attach the first butterfly just right on top here. And then now I'm going to go ahead and attach this layer to the scallop. The second butterfly is going to get attached with a couple glue dots. And I'm just going to kind of roll them up so that I can attach it just to the crease there. And then the final step is I'm going to add a couple of the rhinestones. And there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.